Here's how to make a custom LEGO John Wick. Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Kylo Ren, then you're going to get the face from General Zod, followed by the torso from the saxophone player, and finally, you're going to get some black legs. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO John Wick. And for an accessory, I gave him his Glock.